TikTok's taken over the world like crazy. It's become such a big deal in how we chill, work, and have fun. Picture this, you're on your way to work, mindlessly scrolling through TikTok vids to kill time. Then you get to the office and use TikTok for work. And when you finally crash at home, yep, you're back on TikTok, this time shopping up a storm. Face it, TikTok is your new best friend. It's always with you, but here's the thing, most people use TikTok on their phones. They don't realize they can use TikTok on their computer. It's a whole different ballgame. Today, we'll show you how to access TikTok from your computer with ease and explore its various features. First, let's get started by accessing the TikTok web version. Open your favorite web browser, such as Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, or Safari. In the address bar, type in the URL, www.tiktok.com and press enter. You'll land on TikTok's homepage. There, you can find trending videos and popular creators. You can browse and watch videos without logging in, which is perfect for casual users. If you want to dive deeper into TikTok, you'll need to log in. Click the login button in the upper right corner of the page. Here, you can enter your account details. Use the same information you would on the mobile app, there are no extra steps needed. If you're new to TikTok, don't worry. Click the sign up button at the bottom of the login page. You can register with your phone number, email, or social media. After you fill in your details and confirm your account, head back to the TikTok web login page. Enter your new account information. Now you're ready to enjoy TikTok's features online. Sometimes, users may face issues entering the TikTok web. Let's cover a few common problems and their solutions. First, if you see TikTok has no network connection, check your internet. Ensure the signal is strong, especially if you're using Wi-Fi. Another issue might be browser compatibility. If you're using an outdated browser, it may not support the latest features of TikTok's web version. Make sure to update your browser or try a different one. Outdated cache and cookies can also interfere with page loading. Clearing your browser's cache and cookies can often resolve these issues. After doing that, refresh the page and try again. An incorrect system time can disrupt SSL certificate verification. This can prevent the web page from loading. Double-check your computer's time and date settings to ensure they are accurate. Lastly, TikTok servers may experience downtime or maintenance. If this happens, check TikTok's social media for updates. If it's a server issue, you'll need to wait for TikTok to resolve it. TikTok's web version allows you to handle multiple accounts by opening different tabs or windows, which is faster than switching accounts on the mobile app. Now, if you want to take your TikTok game to the next level, check out this cool tool called AdsPower. It's like your personal TikTok superhero suit, and here's what it can do for you. Account isolation. Each TikTok account gets a unique browser environment, preventing account association and reducing the risk of suspension. Proxy IP network configuration. Assign different proxy networks to each account to maintain independence and reduce correlation. RPA. This feature can perform tasks such as liking, commenting, and following on your behalf. Multi-window synchronization. Perform the same action across multiple accounts with a single click. So try AdsPower for free. It can make managing your multiple TikTok accounts easier and might improve your marketing efforts.